So many times my phone fell down. In this vlog, only twice it fell down.
BDS.
Hi.
Hi.
Hey, just you know.
Hi, you guys. Hello. Welcome to my channel. If you're new on my channel, hi, I'm Akanksha. Now I'm going to try. It's super early in the morning. It's 6 o'clock. I woke up because I have a shoot today. I slept around 3:30 because I was not able to sleep only. I'm super sleepy. I'm not going to try to pretend like, you know, I have the energy to talk as well. But today is a shoot day. I'm shooting like outdoors with a photographer for the first time, like a videographer. So thought I'll vlog the process. Today is going to be a very long day. I already know that. I'm getting ready, so we are shooting for Maybelline today for these mini palettes. And imagine waking up at 5:30 in the morning and you have to pluck your brows. It's so painful. I don't want to put myself to this pain, but it's an eyeshadow campaign and I don't want, like, you know, my eyebrows to look bad. So I'm shooting with this videographer for the first time. So if you guys, like those who know Navya, the girl I went with Gokanas, he actually shot like a couple of videos for her, and she told me he's like kind of good only. He never shot beauty content, so I'll have to probably, you know, maybe tell him what I want or something. Pretty excited. We have to shoot like 5-6 looks today, so it's gonna be a long day. You guys, I just applied full face foundation. I was about to apply concealer, then I realized I did not apply sunscreen, so I removed my entire base because I'm going to shoot outdoor. I don't know why I look so bad. I look really nice here.
Nope.
But anyways, so, and I'm going to shoot outdoor, so there's no way I'm going out in without sunscreen. So removed everything. I'm going to apply sunscreen, then apply this again. Hi, you guys. So I actually got done with the first look. I changed the outfit for the second one and I was changing the makeup, but I thought I'd show it to you guys. I have literally no time. Back to back we are shooting, so there's no really BTS. I'll try to shoot a little more. For look two, I basically used like that green palette, and for look one, I basically used that palette, and for look two, this is not a Maybelline ad, but looks like that because I'm shooting for that campaign. I have to change my eyeshadow five times today. I hope my eyes don't die and give up on me. Okay, you guys, I did the second look, soft pink smoky eye. This is the outfit and we are about to shoot look number two. I'm in a park near my house and we've been shooting here. The first look also we shot here because the concept or the brief which Maybelline gave was for like a garden background, and this is the look too. I really like how this looks. So this, they want like pink flowers or something, so there are pink flowers here. Luckily, this was one thing I was worried because, you know, it's summer, I'm not sure where pink flowers would be, but we got it here, so we're trying to take like a diagonal shot here. They're coming now. This is my makeup, hair. Hi, you guys, quick outfit change because that one was like, the pink was dominating everything, then because it's like a little dark pink dress, right? And the eyeshadow is so soft pink in light, so the view was not coming out well. So I went and changed into white because white looks good for everything. My phone just fell down. What the fuck, bro? Why did it fall down? Like, it's already 10 o'clock. It's getting pretty, pretty hot. So I'm gonna wrap the second one so that we can do the rest later. So I'm basically done with the third look. We thought we'd finish the shoot today, but the videographer had some, you know, place to be and it was very urgent. So he said we'll do it tomorrow. So we just got done with this look. I have to do makeup tomorrow again of all these looks. I thought I'll be done with it today. Tomorrow I can shoot something for like Instagram for something else. But yeah, I put on makeup twice today already. Like, basically I did my base twice today. but I really love how this looks. Obsessed with it. I love this, like, you know, soft brown moment with this yellow. This lighting though, near my staircase, it's right around, what is the time? 5 o'clock. So proper golden hour moment. The videographer actually didn't want to be in the vlog. He's like, I was sure and came, I don't want to be in the vlog. So I was like, sure. So I do not, like, you know, shoot him or anything. Because, you know, to each their own. My mom and I came for grocery shopping. Oh my god, how are you guys? I've had the longest day today. Today is actually day 2 of the shoot. I, you know, do not vlog it at all because we had to finish this today. And we shot this in the evening. Like, we have 2-3 looks to do and we shot them in the evening. And I, you know, was shooting in the morning because I wanted to film something for Instagram as well. And then I had to shoot this. So I literally, like, completely actually forgot about vlogging. And there was no time also. And then he was not comfortable being in the vlog. So, like, you know, let's not make it a big deal. I'm about to, you know, remove my makeup. So I quickly thought I'd show you how I remove it because, you know, people generally ask. Now I always go first in with cleansing balm, anything cleansing oil, cleansing balm. Today I'm using the Plum, what is this, Simple Supple Cleansing Balm. But I'm just very tired. I mean, this, I feel like this vlog is going to be so boring. I'm like, I really feel bored watching this vlog because what am I even doing? Why? Anyways, it is what it is. I can only remember that. Next, I'm going in with the Organic Harvest Cleanser. This is 2 simple steps to remove makeup. It properly removed my entire makeup. Now I just go ahead and do my other skin care. Hi, you guys. It's another day. Oh shoot, this was very unexpected. We're shooting for Navya's, my friend Navya, if you don't know. We're shooting for her website. She's launching a website, so she sells, like, fabrics, saris, etc. So she asked me to come for the shoot and we just got ready. We're taking photos. They're shooting since morning, but I came now because I had work in the morning. Business woman. Hi, business woman. How are you? Show your face. They're shooting since morning. They're literally changing in that chotu sa cubicle. Even I changed it there. It's very useful for outdoor locations. Ah, vlog it. Hello. You know, literally this week, everything I did was shoot only. I thought I'll vlog this. Then I was shooting for Maybelline. Then I'm shooting for you. Are you paying me? Hello.
Yes. How much? Everything is yours here.
You, they cannot see my sari, but...
Did you hold that
phone? Yes. First, I'll show them your sari. She's wearing her sari. If you want to buy, you can buy. I think it'll be live by the time I make this video live.
Yes, I'm so excited, bro.
So pretty. You show my sari.
Easy, anpistune.
This is my sari. How many more saris are left?
I think we're just gonna do the banners thing. We're doing it for banners. We are the face of the website.
I bought paisa lagega for me to be the face. So too much value.
Chal ba gan pisan sari.
Oh na. Thank you. Obviously nice. I'm wearing it now. I'll show you this. Sorry. They're shooting there with the light and all. That girl is Navya's intern.
We should actually practice making those Instagram videos, bro.
So that actually we can only shoot without anybody else and all.
Ante.
Don't die. I feel like myself if I put Delhi after wearing Indian. Like, with Anta Varku, it's incomplete, no?
Yes.
Yes, same, yes.
Yes.
Yes. Finally nice happening.
Very nice, no? I'll stitch something with this
fabric. Chalba on here, huh? It's looking very nice.
The right golden hour moment.
Nandiyaku.
You know, I told in the vlog also that guy didn't want to be in my vlog.
See, you need your heads need to be this high.
Boom. Hello. Hi. Hi. It's just, you know. Hi you guys, another day. So many unexpected shoots are happening. Like, basically this though, I just got ready for, like, a video. I thought might as well shoot it. So and then when I was shooting, my sister also came. So I shot a couple of pictures with her as well. Hello, she's just sitting outside the door. It's like an evening, what do you say, pastime. She'll sit on the stairs and she'll see outside, like usually kids playing near the pool and everything. So she has this thing. You tell her whichever is the last one she'll pick that. So if you say Kuvi or Chinni, she'll say Chinni. If she says Chinni or Kuvi, she'll say Kuvi. Like mummy ishtama, daddy ishtama. Nick daddy ishtama, mummy ishtama. Mummy. Same thing always. I probably will post the picture by the time this vlog is up, so you know you can check it out, or else I'll just put it on the screen here, or maybe you can just check it out. Follow me on Instagram so that you can see the pictures I clicked with her. We literally, she didn't even dress up or anything, she was like this only, and she came while I was shooting pictures, so like might as well. Now though she's very nicely trained, she knows how to smile, she knows everything. Kal pralika kada ochu ani photos igadam photo isna navu. Now just look at her. Full training. Even my dad does that. Like whenever you ask him to smile when you're taking pictures, so he does. He cannot like go from. He can't do that. So he tries to do that. If you ask her also to laugh, she'll. What is Nana? So that she can laugh. She's like, why is she talking so much, barbar? She's so confused in life. Like, where is my mama? I want her. By the time you see the vlog, this video will be up. But I was about to remove the makeup completely. So I was like, might as well show it on the vlog because I am, you know, showing it to you guys. Navya is also here. Say hi. Just today, Saturday, we are not doing anything. We just started a lot of food in and watch some movie or something. But this is the makeup. I actually removed the, you know, top part of it. I just have to cleanse this. About to go take a bath. Navya and I just ordered Taco Bell. It is, if you guys don't know, it's one of my favorite fast food. So we just ordered so much food. Is here.
It's actually not fast food.
It is fast food. It is all maida only.
It is actually not taco.
That is what we tell ourselves. Okay, there's so many tacos. Quesadilla, Coke, fries. And we're gonna enjoy.
Yeah.
She loves Taco Bell as much as I do.
Yes.
He gave some hot sauce also after a long time. You know, since last 2 months, whenever I went, they did not give hot sauce, bro. They only gave fire. Look at this. This is a party. We especially called that guy and asked for, you know, extra sauce. Because usually just gives like one or two and it's not enough. So many sauces. But you.
Good mood.
We asked, we told him, pakka give 4. He gave 10 each. Not enough, bro. What the fuck? Crazy. He's like, these girls are mad, man. What is this? This is heaven. I love hot sauce also, you know. I love hot sauce also. But usually he doesn't have hot sauce. It's always like gone. Today he gave fire and hot. I'm gonna enjoy my
meal. Party time. It's party time.
What is it? Yes.
It's a random mukbang we are doing here. But you're not seen, bro. But we don't have a topic for the mukbang.
Yes.
But Chandupa, tripod is on.
So Navya is vegetarian and I am non-vegetarian.
Wow. It's been so long. Like I think post Taco Bell addiction, this is the longest time I've not had Taco Bell. Last time we only had. That also I ordered at home three weeks ago, I think, na?
3 weeks
ago. No, I had a phase. I cannot compare to you. Because you too had every day. But for me, going to a place at least twice a week was like, because I'm not addicted to any food so much. Literally, if not twice, once a week, for sure I used to, you know, for sure I used to go for Taco Bell.
Get her comfort. Like that. Pakka.
She used to order every day, so. Body just feels so satisfied eating. Chalupa.
So this is veg burrito.
Last time actually when I ordered also, they gave me one sauce, literally one sauce. So I didn't have that satisfaction of, you know, eating. So it's basically like it's been more than five weeks, like 1.5 months that I had it. So my body is like dying with happiness from inside. Let's talk about boys. I don't know what to talk about boys, but that's the only topic which came in my mind.
Really like that out. Jindi Pali from Domino's. Do you like pizza?
I eat only margherita.
That's it.
And basically, anytime pizza only, I eat only margherita, not only in Domino's.
The sides, Jindi Pali.
Very nice.
That's the. Adi Rekuna, it is not finished.
Achha, next time I will try. First time, Raksha made me try. So, usually, if it's pizza, I'm like that basic cheese pizza because it's the safest one. It's not like it can go bad. So the other day when I went to Raksha, she made me order chicken tikka pizza. I don't understand the point of chicken tikka pizza. It literally tastes like, you know, kebab chicken only. It does not taste like pizza. That I ate pizza after a very long time, like literally more than months later, Domino's pizza. So I was like, I wanted to have margherita, but she said, no, it's very nice. It's very nice. It's very nice. I'm like, fine, let me order, let me see. Let me try. Okay, anytime I always order cheese galani. I'm like, okay, fine, let's order cheese. Literally, you eat it, it's like you're eating a kebab. Literally, it's not like a pizza. I did not get the pizza satisfaction. I ate so much cheese and all in that, but nothing. Literally, I'm telling you, don't order chicken tikka. She's eating nicely. Oh, it is so nice. Very yummy. I'm like, it is nice, true, but it does not taste like pizza. We're done eating. So many times my phone fell down. In this vlog, only twice it fell down.
Alright. Good night.